painting a Marine Corps Kevlar helmet using acrylic paints. So this project that started a while back, and it's going to be an LA theme one here. So for me, what I like doing, is working on various projects. Yes, you know, I'll never get this one done. I'll get that done. You know, this will never be perfect. You never complete nothing. If you see the collection of work that I've made, remember one time I had a sketch that I worked on for 3 months, just a sketch. And I kept on looking up for references and stuff like that. Ideas. And I remember from doing other projects, other designs where, I remember there's other things that I've created in life where I didn't give myself that option of getting it done when the idea was right. Not the time is right, the idea is right. I guess it sort of is like the idea, the time is right, right? The time is right. Because made a guesstimate image idea, so much white. Thinking about things. Yeah, so working on all these projects, because in case I hit the wall with something like I have with the shoes, I just move on to this. And I got a new fan on my work, and this dude was painting, and he's like, "Hey, dude, nice work." I checked out his stuff, and was that painter Koss, KOSS, or Voss? But he does modern art, modern sculptures. Chaos. But this guy had painted one of his. And made a painting of one of his sculptures. It looked cool. And I told him how, hey dude, we'll just keep on creating, because his field, his profession in life is not that, it's something else. But so, dude, just keep on creating, because I know people who take their creativity with them, and they don't. And they don't produce, dude, and you know, yeah, you'll have a nicer ma back than me, a nicer car, a nicer house, a nice bed. You'll have everything that you do want in your fridge. You may have all these things that are. All these things that are comforts in life. But at what cost, dude? Draw a design on here. I put too much white paint on here. I have to figure out how else to make it work. I'm going to use the tattoo trick of clouds and smoke. Day am I on? Day two or three? Four. My YouTube ban. Yesterday I felt shackled because I'm like, fuck, I can't post this video. So the other videos that I made, it's funny because when I uploaded the lottery scratcher tickets, that's when it said my channel has gotten a strike for let's play the hint game, right? A wink wink for giving misinformation on the Fauci ouchie. You know what I mean? And if you look at my YouTube name to see what I'm talking about. And for that, I'll tell you this, look, I'm not talking about my network, or just the zip code that I live in, or just the Rolodex of people that I have in my phone or in my business phone, or just clients of mine. But what I will mention right now, I'm just taking into consideration the people in my neighborhood. I do a majority of my dog walks. And hold on, I'm thinking about this one hottie I met today. Beautiful soul. She was pretty too, to top it off, a beautiful soul. But you know, this one dude is like, fuck that shit, man, I'm not getting that. And the Fauci ouchie. The hokey pokey from the science, you know, people that are way smarter than me. Remember, he was telling me how he has family, and they're giving him a hard time or distrust or looking at him as a subclass because he doesn't have the Fauci ouchie under his skin. And I remember someone, I think it was his new stepmom. Oh, did he say his dad's girlfriend? But this bitch tells the dad of this guy, are you sure you want to be around him? You know, he doesn't have the fuck that, the jab. And, you know, this fucker, he does his own thing, lives his own life with his family. But he just says as to how, you know, he really wants to, you know, get along with his family because, you know, we're all mortal here. And sometimes people are just, I don't know, dude. You don't know what the fuck's going on. But the destruction of family, the nuclear family, is it's here. It's here. gonna suck to put the design on and try to paint it on video. Let's see if that works. People who are close to me know that this right here is my infinity. My infinity gauntlet. I think someone tried to rob me or assault me. Out in public carrying this on canvas of mine. And it's funny because, again, people that know me, if you were to see me walking down the street, you need some money, want to rob someone. Yeah, I look like that dude. I look like that dude that, fuck that man, let's take his shit. Fuck that motherfucker. What's he gonna do? Hit me with his pencil? That's me. I'm that goofy motherfucker. But, yes, some dude tried. Thanks to this, well, you know. I'm pretty sure he probably saw his grandma at the end of the tunnel and saw the light. Possibly, I don't know. But when I tell people that story, I said, well, actually, his life probably flashed before his stupid little short fucking life. Fucking piece of shit. But yeah, this thing saved me from interruptions from the plans of the day. And, where was I? Take a bite. I'm doing this over here too. I'm figuring it out. Yeah, dude, can you just sit on there a bit? I know the angle sucks, but so I'm using acrylic paint, and I think with this one, I'm gonna do a little bit different because I see that I think the paint was absorbed by some of the Kevlar on here. Because I put, fuck, at least four coats on here. I remember the first time I put it on there, I'm like, what? Looked like I had stained it with like some blue dye, because it was barely like a blue tone to it. Let's put another and another and another. Swirly swirls. I was listening to some Patrice O'Neill. Also think he's I believe that he reached the final phase of a comedian. It was just mastering it, beginning to master it. Cause I think like St. George Carlin went from general stand-up comedian to comedian to untouchable comedian to simply philosopher. Andrew Tate. A couple things here. Our stunning Andrew Tate and Tristan Tate, the Tate brothers, are free. And what is it? This coming Tuesday, I think Trump's going to get arrested. He's indicted for paying Stormy Daniels to shut the fuck up. I think she signed an NDA, non-disclosure agreement. So, but even if he did fuck her, so what? It's probably the worst person that's going to catch the most flack is his wife. You know, because I'm pretty sure she would think, fuck, you know. How could he go? How could Trump go for some beat up, high mileage pussy when he has where's she from? Melania. But all Trump had to do was to wait for Violet Mayer. She's hot. I think who else? The chick, the one that I didn't meet in the timeline soon enough. She was an art teacher, I think, in Phoenix. What's her name? Luscious Lopez. What porn stars are there now that I made it here? Gina Jameson. She runs her own show now, I think. Products and services. But yeah, man, Trump, clapping those cheeks. He got wipe off this excess ink here. Yeah, I've had to, everything that's going to make Rumble, the Rumble app, the Rumble site, just stronger because I don't think YouTube's going to be able to stream Tate peacefully. So I'll have to check that out. There's a link somewhere online. But yeah, that's it for the Kevlar. Wait for this to dry. Another coat of white. Just to make the other colors that I'll put on top of it stand out like the actual colors that they are. That's it for now. Let's get it done!